about his virgin birth. That holy night when he came down to earth. Bible says that he grew up in the town of Nazareth. The only childhood story about him was in the temple in Jerusalem. The boy became a man of destiny between 12 and 33. His 18 years are a mystery. The last 3 years he made history. He became the Savior he was sent to be. About his formalized years. For a while it's like he just disappeared. All the Bible says that he grew wise and found favor in God's eyes. When he got older and time had come, he started proving to the world who he was. Each step he took led straight to Calvary, between 12 and 33. It's 18 years are a mystery. Last 3 years he made history. Became the Savior he was sent to be, between 12 and 33. It's 18 years.